It felt great, you know, a lot of great energy in this locker room. We got the job done. It's just crazy, you know, just think about probably like 7-8 weeks ago, everyone was writing us off, and now we clinched the division title and our spot for the playoffs. And so, I mean, now we just got to, you know, enjoy this, celebrate, but get ready to go back to work.
Let's talk about that drive to the touchdown with Dak going in after the 7-yard run. Was it nice to go ahead and get a touchdown and Dak actually moving the ball a little bit?
Yeah, we needed a touchdown right there, and especially playing a team like this with such a high power offense, you got to make sure you take advantage of those red zones and drives and getting the ball in. So, you know, it's great getting the ball in.